The industry encompasses activities that involve transforming raw materials into production goods, such as energy or machinery, or consumer goods, such as cars or clothing. The industry has undergone significant changes with the development of digital technology. Today, we refer to it as Industry 4.0. Technologies such as AI, cloud computing, big data analytics, and industrial Internet of Things work together to make the manufacturing process smarter. Industry 4.0 allows for smart manufacturing and the creation of intelligent factories. What does the concept of Industry 4.0 mean in practical terms today? First and foremost, it is connected. Industry 4.0 forms real networks that exchange and process vast amounts of digital data. These data types vary and include information such as temperature, operating speed, or the location of a stock. Data is captured by sensors embedded in parts or on machines throughout the company and IoT-enabled devices. These sensors are used to track machine usage rates in real time to optimize production. The goal is to foresee when machines might break down by looking at specific information. This is referred to as predictive maintenance. It allows for the anticipation of maintenance operations by predicting breakdowns. Manufacturers can then take the necessary actions to stop it from happening by either fixing it or doing regular maintenance. All of this data is part of what we call big data, which is a massive collection of digital information from inside the factory. The data is stored, sorted, and analyzed by artificial intelligence to trigger actions, such as maintenance, optimization operations, warehouse processes, improvement, or nonconformity analysis. Another crucial aspect of Industry 4.0 is the use of collaborative robots, also known as Cobots. These robots are designed to physically interact with humans without posing a danger. They can slow down their pace when a person approaches and stop automatically if they detect an obstacle. Cobots can also be remotely operated. For example, a robotic arm can be programmed by a human operator to assemble products on an assembly line. Filling and sealing a tube of sunscreen, or even assembling train carriages using massive motors, are actions that can be performed by robots in factories. Furthermore, companies use computer-aided design, or CAD, before starting production. This allows them to design, create, and optimize products and processes with unprecedented precision and efficiency. To enhance this modeling, virtual reality allows for an even closer approximation to reality. It immerses the user in a simulated world, allowing, for example, the simulation of an entire production line. In the Industry 4.0, augmented reality is also used, adding virtual objects to the real world. With this technique, professionals plan the organization of their manufacturing workshop and can verify the compatibility of parts designed in computer-aided design and intended for assembly. Finally, Industry 4.0 utilizes additive manufacturing, also known as 3D printing. This enables the production of unique or series products, machine spare parts, and prototypes. After computer modeling, this technique involves adding material in successive layers until the product is obtained. For example, it can replace a heavier metal part in a vehicle or produce more complex and sturdy structures. Thanks a bunch for tuning in. To stay in the loop with all things tech and computer science, be sure to click that subscribe button and ring that notification bell. Goodbye.